Just an energizer bunny, isn't she? Just keeps on going. 18th touch. Inside 50 through the hands of Lambert. Play it down for the Allies. It's Emma Zielke.
So, Emma, it's been 3 weeks since the Victorian Allies game where you suffered a pretty horrific injury. Just tell us exactly what happened in that game.
Yeah, so in the Allies game, I unfortunately got a bit of a hit in the ribs, and it was from friendly fire, actually, so I ended up getting 3 broken ribs and a punctured lung, so wasn't very fun at the time. I was in a lot of pain, but yeah, I'm on the mend now, so feeling much more comfortable.
From Melbourne back to Brisbane, how'd you do it with 3 busted ribs?
Yeah, so obviously with the punctured lung, I wasn't allowed to fly. So I was in hospital for a week and ended up having to catch the train from Melbourne to Brizzy, which was a journey in itself. From Melbourne to Sydney was a long trip because there was no beds available. So having to sit in an uncomfortable chair for 12 hours wasn't the greatest time of my life. But from Sydney to Brizzy was a longer trek, and I ended up getting a bed, so it was much more comfortable. Slept the whole entire way. So. After I got back to Brizzy, I ended up heading up to Bundy, where my family is. So it was really good to have a week or so up there as well, and just to see the family and rest, basically.
So you had some amazing support from your Bundy family, but what about, everywhere else? Have you received some messages from people?
Oh, I was overwhelmed with the support. After that game, I had messages left, right and centre, including all the boys, actually. Personally sent me messages, the Brisbane Lions boys, which was really nice to know that they were supporting me and basically wanted just to send their support and hope to see me back out there soon. And a few offered their advice because they've had a similar injury. So that was really nice. But, yeah, overwhelmed with the entire amount of support from friends to family to people I don't even know sending and reaching out to me. So felt really loved after that. But, yeah, slowly back on the mend now.
Well, very happy to see you in great spirits. Will you be attending pre-season in November?
Yeah, definitely. I can't wait till November rolls around. Hopefully I'm able to participate in everything by then. I've got a few months now a bit over a month now to recover and hopefully get myself right to hit the ground running in November.
Thanks so much, Emma. We can't wait.
Thanks.